My name is Umesh. My study in 6th year. Generally, materials or objects are classified in so many ways on the basis of their properties.
I am Santi from 6th class, EM from ZPSS NJ Palli High School. Transparency is one of the properties of objects. On the basis of transparency, the objects classified into 3 types.
My name is Sahitya. I am studying 6th class, ZPSS NJ Palli. Opaque object does not allow light through them. They form shadows. Example, bookstore.
Sanjali from 6th class English medium from ZPSS NJ Palli High School. Transparent. The object that allow light through them are called as transparent object. Example, glass.
My name is Srihashita. I am studying in 6th class, ZPSS NJ Palli High School. Translucent. The objects which allow partial light through them are called translucent. Example, oil, paper, polythene bag, etc.
My name is Rishnita. I am 6th class, EM. I am from ZPSS NJ Palli School. State. Object or materials are present in different state. On the basis of our materials are classified into 3 types.
My name is Harshita. I am studying 6th class. Solids are the material in which the atoms are compactly packed. Example, table, chair, book.
My name is Bhavana. 6th class, EM, ZPSS NJ Palli. Liquid are the materials in which atoms spread from
far distance.
Example, water. Oil.
My name is Navyashri. I am studying 6th class. My school name is ZPSS NJ Palli. Gases are the materials in which atoms are present very far distance. Example, air.
My name is Karthik. I am studying 6th class. ZPSS NJ Palli. Solubility is one of the material properties. On the basis of the materials, solubility are classified into 2 types.
My name is Ram. I am studying 7th class, ZPSS NJ Palli. Some materials are soluble in liquids. It means they dissolve. Example, sugar dissolve in water.
My name is Sandeep. I am studying in 6th class, EM, ZPSS NJ Palli. Insoluble materials do not dissolve in liquids. Sand do not dissolve in water.
ZPSS NJ Palli. Objects are classified on the basis of class sink or floor.
My name is Yashwant. I am studying 6th EM ZPSS NJ Palli High School. Sink. So object sink in water. Example, stone sink in water due to weight.
My name is Prasanna. I am studying in 6th class EM. I am from ZPSS NJ Palli. Float. Some objects float on water or liquids. Brinjal float on water.
My name is Kartika. 6th class English medium, ZPSS NJ Palli. Conclusion. On the basics of their properties, the material objects are classified into various ways.